These nightmares won't stop. Hello, James? It happened again.
Don't worry. Together, we'll find a way to help those spirits rest in peace.
I hope so. Thanks for helping, James.
Here we are. The Alexander Valentine Hotel looks completely wrecked now. I feel like something's wrong. We need to find the graveyard. Take this. We'll place flowers in memory of your colleagues. Hopefully that'll help their spirits rest in peace. We'd better hurry.
James, what happened? I hope he's okay. I need to keep going and find the graveyard.
Oh, thanks, Rachel. I got so cold that I forgot where I left my equipment. I feel much calmer now, but you still have to help the others.
Thank you. Rachel, you saved me. I thought I'd be stuck here forever. Please, you still have to help Christian.
you, Rachel. I was doomed to suffer forever, but you saved me. This place is filled with powerful energy. Save Paul.
Rachel, I'm so glad to see you. It looks like you've saved all of us, but there's still more to do. Christian was right. This place is built on a ley line crossroad. That's why it's so powerful and dangerous. You have to get to the dam and flood it so nobody else gets hurt. Rachel, the dam can flood this place and release us all.
Rachel, I'm so glad you made it. After the fall, I had to navigate through the catacombs to get here. It looks like the hotel's standing on ground filled with some... Rachel! Over here! On the boat! Now, this place won't hurt anyone else ever again.
Thank you. I'm so happy it's all over. I hope my colleagues can finally rest in peace.